Hey YouTube, Dan here from EAP Films Official, and today we're going to be checking out Julianne San Jose with Rico Blanco singing Isang Gabi. So let's jump straight in and check this out. Ooh. Feels like I'm in sort of like a zen-like mindset right now. Well, we know that skyline, don't we? So Gabi is night, I believe, isn't it? So something night. Good night? No.
Hindi ko pinangara na umibig ng pag-ibig na tilalaso ng halik.
I can tell already, guys, this is gonna get me in the feels.
Hindi ko inasam itong sakit na parang langit lamang.
Oh, that's such a good note then. I love how low she can get. This is sounding so good, by the way. This song really, really suits her. Oh, beautiful.
Hayaan mo habang at humihingi ng isang gabi.
Oh wow, that blew me away. It sort of reminds me of like a modern Bond theme, actually. That was insane. Back to Zen-like mindset here. And back to how it began. Oh my days, that was great. I've got to say, this has got to be one of my favorite performances and songs of Julianne's. Oh my days. This is the sort of music that I love. And I realized in my last reaction video to Julie, was it for Better, that I think I tried to pinpoint what it is I love about Julie. I think it was more the acoustic stuff I said. And this is exactly like it. You know, you've got the piano going, you've got this wonderful sort of background synth, sort of bassy. I don't even know what it is, but it's just sounded absolutely gorgeous in my head. Oh, the performances, like the acting performances, were great. Julie, I know, is an actress anyway, so you know that helped having that experience anyway. The vocals. Julie's vocals just went straight into my soul. Beautiful. I really connected with this. And again, even though it's in Tagalog, I got quite emotional. That put me in the feels. I wasn't sure if I was going to like this at the beginning, if I'm completely honest. I was like, it's a duet, because as far as I knew, it was a duet in Tagalog. I was expecting it to be sort of like an upbeat, modern sort of R&B thing that I wasn't sure if I was going to like, and this was totally the opposite. Didn't really feel like a duet. I don't know whether Rico Blanco was the pianist or if he was the sort of the younger guy that she was sort of, you know, with in the video. So I was expecting like a duet as such. I just loved that. Her vocals were insane. They were crisp. Oh, every nuance that she gave in that song, I just felt it. It was beautiful. Absolutely loved it. In fact, do you know what? What's it called? Isang Gabi. I'm going to add it to my playlist. I have what I call my travel playlist. When I'm driving long distance or flying or whatever it is, I have a playlist of songs that I listen to. And on this playlist, to be fair, it's my only playlist, but still, I have a lot of old classics, modern stuff. And I have loads of Filipino songs on here as well. So I'm going to go and search for Julianne San Jose and hope that it's on Google Music. Julianne San Jose called Isang Gabi. Please be on there. Oh, it is as well. I'm so happy. Please make sure it's the right one. That's going on my playlist. Add to playlist, travel. Oh, I loved it. I put it between Morissette's Panaginip and Jonah's Tinatapos Kona. Seems to fit right nicely there. All right, guys, well, that was my reaction. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.